Ex Machina is a dialogue-driven psychological thriller that slowly works its way under your skin. Thought-provoking and terrifyingly suspenseful, a curious state of paranoia may linger long after the credits begin to roll. The less you know going into a film like this, the better your experience will be. Even after a rewatch, I remained hooked the entire time. Ex Machina was the first A24 film I had ever watched, and by far the best science fiction film I have seen to date. Written and directed by Alex Garland, in what was his directorial debut, this is a sensational start, and it's quite surprising to see him already exhibiting the acquired qualities of an auteur. What Garland has done here is taken artificial intelligence and technology already prevalent in today's world, added in a few tweaks of fiction, but keeps it at its bare minimum, which infuses the story with existential themes. This keeps a firm check on the movie's technical aspects, which elevate the entire mood and tension to the director's desired effect. Anchored by a trio of terrific performances, the film blossoms with its character development. Garland's screenplay is complex and organic enough to not fall into a hodgepodge of ideas, raising the material to a height that would have been greatly misguided otherwise. Alicia Vikander quietly mesmerizes as Ava, an enigmatic AI created by Nathan, a wealthy search engine creator, played by Oscar Isaac. Nathan is the perfect antithesis to Ava's wonder and curiosity. Domhnall Gleeson is at the center, fighting between these two personalities as he is thrust into a mysterious game of lies and deception. Setting its plot in a remote location does bring a mysterious vibe to the story, the undercurrent of which is always present. Cinematography makes wonderful use of its camera, color tones, and lighting with fluid but controlled movements, making the experience all the more immersive. Editing allows the plot to unfold at its own pace, making sure every segment is relevant to the storyline. And last but not least, the background score is completely in sync with its imagery, knowing when the volume needs to increase and when it's supposed to have an understated presence. This movie strives to be an intellectual, thought-provoking masterpiece and achieves it. It is obviously allegorical, a fascinating tale about AI, but it is mainly about manipulation and the power humans have over life experience. Each theme conveys an interesting philosophical approach for the audiences to ponder. However, the seriousness may ultimately be too much for some of the audience as it demands your full attention throughout, inviting the viewer to engage and to think about the impact of what and why we create. Ultimately, we are left with the presumption that humans desire to create life and play God. Ex Machina creates a world where the line between humanity and technology is indistinguishable. Humans don't want to be humans, and robots don't see themselves as robots. Nathan exploits these in an attempt to fulfill his own God complex. He's become a machine himself, one that creates, dissembles, and creates again. Ava longs for freedom, and this draws her crowded places where she can feel life being lived. She wants what Nathan has left behind in his own search for perfection. Their world is almost foolproof, but humanity is seen through the cracks, through the weaknesses, revealed by Caleb in his own humanity. Every new revelation uncovers another layer of Nathan's obsession with creating perfection, and Ex Machina illustrates just how impossible it is. What his quest leads to is a perfect shell inhabited by imperfection. His humanity buried deep comes to the surface in Ava and manifests itself through the cold perfection that she was designed to represent. In her, humanity and technology become one, and flaws and qualities alike take on a new form impossible to control. A riveting combination of story and production, Ex Machina is a smart and reflective science fiction fable. Quietly exciting, gracefully entertaining, and invitingly provocative, the film is formidably assembled and engrossingly told. It is science fiction for the brain that will reach the heart and quicken your pulse.
You tore up her picture.
I'm gonna tear up the fucking dance floor, dude. Check it out.
Every every Friday for new movie videos. Please like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below what other movies you would like me to do videos on. Thank you, Mom, for editing the scripts for my movie essays. I appreciate you. Till next time, thanks for watching. Catch you on the flip side.